Rick Carey, you know him. The solo artist has been doing his thing for quite a while now, from producing music to creating some fabulous sounds. He's even been with Bahaman. But he talks about some of his latest projects in this week's edition of Catching the Feeling. Take a look. For Me are two of the latest releases from Rick Carey that have been making the rounds on international platforms. Visiting the ZNS News Studios Thursday, he breaks down the sounds you hear in the music, from Afrobeats to rake and scrape. But he also talks about the reception his music has been getting.
So far, Wind Up For Me during the last carnival season has been reaching out to certain dance studios in New York, LA, and the UK. And they'd be kind of like showing me a little love. And so it's like, you know, that gave me enough motivation to keep going and doing more. Well, Wind Up For Me is actually an Afrobeat song. I felt inspired to do some, you know, to get more into more of my international side of production. So I decided to call this Rake and Scrape, this new wave Rake and Scrape song, I call it Rebel Rake and Scrape, which is not the fully traditional sound, which, you know, with the tin tub and the saw, but those derivatives are in the music, and it's fused with different things to keep people hype and excited.
One project slated for next month will see a number of Bahamian artists coming together.
Shout out to DK Nation, Dyson Knight, and the crew. Every year he's now, he's become more of a promoter for this carnival season. And what he does is he focuses on not just the music, but bringing more of the newly released carnival music for the season, and try to grab everybody in one part and put them on a show.
Wind Up For Me should soon be making the rounds on Tempo on a bigger platform. But as he continues to evolve as an artist, Carey offered this bit of advice to those looking to break into the music business.
You have to kind of like just work on your strong points and always be open to criticism. Always be open to criticism, whether it's good or bad, because this is the industry where you're going to get that, be able to take that. Use that constructively. In your mind, you have to process these things and turn that around. You listen, keep your ears open and listen to what people say, especially the industry professionals.
And in case you're wondering if there is more music on the way,
I actually have a single that I'm going to be releasing. I'm going to be dropping this weekend, and it's for Carnival 2020. I was lucky enough to link up with my brethren Benji and my sister in over in Orlando, who's a Bimini gal, by the way. Her name is Tara Lynn. So we're going to be this phenomenal remix to Roadhog. So it's going to be dropping this weekend.